So to reduce greater income disparity with these countries, the Philippines, these agriculture exporting countries, need to modernize agriculture with equity. The Philippines, for instance, why are we not in the class of Vietnam and Thailand? Because we do not have the great Mekong River. So that's why we have to invest more on irrigation. And all of us in the region, except maybe Vietnam, who is so efficient in rice production and selling, all of us would have to invest in credit, in education, R&D, the use of technology. I remember when I was president, we were so happy that the farmers could read, could catch up on what the prices are by looking at their cell phones. But today, like in China, farmers get paid by WeChat. And actually even beggars receive their alms by WeChat. But that is how technology can make agriculture efficient.